In addition to straight sulfonation, Pilot has add-on technologies for low sulfuric and low color technologies that go way beyond what's available by other methods. My name is Robert Golden. I'm a research fellow with Pilot Chemical Company at the Sharonville Technology Center in Cincinnati, Ohio. The four greatest challenges for an emulsifiable oil formulator are biological control, foam, emulsion stability as the hard water increases, and then corrosion inhibition. What connects these four problems together is the fact that surfactants play a role in each of these. Pilot's business is not formulating emulsifiable oils. We're experts in surfactants, and the surfactants play a very important role in each of those four areas that I mentioned. Part of our expertise in surfactants is knowing when the models, basic surfactant models, apply and when they don't apply. And when they don't apply, you can often find those nuggets of added performance that you just wouldn't expect. For emulsifiable oils that contain anionic surfactants, there are no approved quaternary ammonium compounds, or quats, as biocidal products. That doesn't stop Pilot from investigating quaternary ammonium compounds as biocides. We understand it's a long road, but it's one that we're making commitments to do. And for biocidal control in emulsifiable oils, there are some tricks to getting the quaternary ammonium compounds active toward biocidal activity. Pilot's come across some of those, and that's, again, our expertise and where it lies. The one area where quats are approved is in hard surface cleaning. So once you empty the sump of your emulsifiable oil, you now have a hard surface that can be cleaned and disinfected with quats. Pilot Chemical's business is also cleaning and disinfecting, and we have several pieces of equipment that help us do that. Most people evaluate the fresh fluid in DI water. Very easy to keep a stable emulsion there. When the fluid ages, the metals dissolve into the fluid, the water evaporates and is made up, and therefore the hard water cations get concentrated. So you need to be stable as the water hardens. The trend is toward non-ionic surfactants being that. They may be slightly more tolerant, but all emulsions are susceptible to hard water. Our fourth greatest challenge is corrosion. And corrosion not only of the piece you're working, but of the machine that you're using to work the metal. And Pilot has a number of ways of attacking corrosion. And the primary way we use it or evaluate it is through the cast iron chip test. Since 1979, when Pilot first introduced the arsenates, the synthetic oil soluble solvents, Pilot's been involved in this industry. And what people don't know is that we offer really far more than just oil soluble solvents. We are experts in surfactants, and that expertise carries over into other areas of metalworking formulations. To learn more, visit us at pilotchemical.com.